I fervently believe that if the white person is your problem, only the white person can be your solution.
Swap out the word white for any other race, and then you re-say that thing, and then you decide whether or not it's racist. You know, if black people are the problem, only black people can be a part of the solution. Doesn't that sound a little bit racist?